Thank you. So how are we doing? Only happy smiling faces everywhere. So, we have been here in Australia a couple of days now. We like it. I have gotten 3 boomerangs. And 1 didgeridoo, of course. Yeah. And now I want to do a little experiment that we have done in a couple of places. I don't know if you like this, but I would like you to help me now. I just have to concentrate. Aussie, Aussie, Aussie. Aussie, Aussie, Aussie. 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 Aussie, Aussie, Aussie. Oh, you're amazing! Thank you! And for that, ladies and gentlemen, we are gonna take you to a nice little cozy place. Kinda like Australia, sandy and warm. For you, Sahara.
We'll be right back.
Marco.
And cheers to you, mate. This brother has come a long way also. Says Russian, right next to Finland, if I remember rightly. I've been here for 3 weeks and I barely remember the home. This reminds me. And in order for us all to get back home sometime, we really need to cut the show down at some point of time. And now, I think we only got like one song left to go. No? 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 You seem to have some conviction there. Okay then, okay, I'm gonna let you in on a secret. You know, this is such the basic thing. It's a cliche, every rock band does this. They say they only got one song left to go. But it might be totally different, so now we do some human guinea pig stuff again. This is a clinical test.
You're amazing.
And here's another rock band cliche. This is called milking the crowd. And it seems to work quite well. So, okay, now again, let us just pretend that we only got like one song left to go. But if you're gonna be making up that kind of a noise, there's probably no help until the band comes back and does a couple of songs more. What do you think?